What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video, and today we're at Legacy BMX for the last state qualifier before the Utah State Championship.
What are you guys doing?
I'm playing with the guys.
Show me some really cool tricks. Wah, wah, wah.
Caitlin Bauer,
I won't bust
none
my
of this,
Dixon
none of this,
Thompson,
yeah.
And Tate Jardine.
If I do get a video,
like I said, folks,
though.
We are
don't walk away.
I missed the last one.
Good luck.
To the main event. It's a 58 bike, a Keston Bertelsen, and a 47 bike. Tate Jardine in the two. You're right.
I don't know if you know or not, but bikes are supposed to stand up.
Good luck. Good luck. Luck. Good luck. Good luck, guys.
Luck.
See ya.
Looking for three of these riders to go to the main event. Sitting out front here. Coming into the rhythm section is going to be the 72, Cameron Berger. The 103, Trevin Durfee. And in the two spot, the three is up for grabs.
Thank you.
See you, buddy.
I like that.
He's all nervous to talk to us.
I like bobblehead.
Yeah, he's cool.
Yeah.
His dad's cool, too.
Yeah. I like Curry Dan, too.
Dan in two. Raquel in three. Oh! We got the Red Baron doing some tricks for us.
He fell off the track.
That was a little unconventional, but Jana Staples takes over the lead. I'm not sure how that works, but that would be really cool. Boy, that was a bad
beat. Hey,
bud! Good luck! Good luck! Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck. Give me one of these, Robins. Good luck, guys.
Give me a dance.
I don't dance.
You dance. I've seen it. If you had a lit jacket on, you would.
In your lead.
It's different.
Way to check out, dude. That was an awesome race.
Good job.
Corner. Opening the door for Zach Randall, Doug Genie in the two.
See it.
Dirty Dan living up to his name, getting a little dirty.
Right on, dude.
Big hand for Dirty Dan.
Bye!
Cute little one.
Oh, you didn't!
It was a big one.
So thanks for watching.
Hope you like and subscribe. See you guys next time.
Peace.
So if you liked this video and you want to watch our other ones, click over here.
And if you haven't already subscribed, click over here.
And if you want to check out our social media, click up there.
And ride safely. And
always wear a helmet.